Have you ever looked up in the sky and wondered how clouds form? Well, in today's at-home experiment, we are going to create our very own cloud with the power of air. I call this one Cloud in a Bottle. Now remember, for you scientists at home, all kid scientists need a grown-up's approval. So for this one, what you're going to need is a bike pump and a stopper. I just got this one online. Some safety glasses, a plastic bottle, and some isopropyl alcohol. This is something your parents probably have to use to clean around the house. So there are three ingredients to make a cloud. The first is water vapor. The second is something for that water vapor to cling onto to make that cloud. And the third is a low pressure environment with cooler air. So the first thing we're going to do is add a little bit of isopropyl alcohol to our bottle. And this is doing a couple of things. We're gonna swirl that around a bit. There's some water in isopropyl alcohol, and that's creating our water vapor. But there's other molecules in isopropyl alcohol, and that's giving that water vapor something to cling onto. And so for the third ingredient, I'm gonna put my safety glasses on, just to be careful. We're gonna bring in our bike pump, and we're gonna put the stopper in the plastic bottle, and we're gonna pump this maybe 5 to 10 times. And what this is doing is creating a high pressure environment and slightly warming up the air. But we want the opposite of that, right? So what we're going to do, I'm gonna remove the stopper, and that's gonna release the pressure all at once, creating a low pressure environment with cooler air, and we will finally have all three ingredients. 1, 2, 3! And just like that, you have your cloud in a bottle. But the cool thing here is we can actually make our cloud disappear by removing that third ingredient. Put your stopper back in, make sure it's secure, add some pressure, and slowly but surely we can make our cloud disappear. But the fun part is you can do this over and over and over again by bringing back that low pressure environment and cooler air. And that's how you make a cloud in a bottle.